Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we've got a haul. Again, I love gloves. But today's video is actually with a brand that I haven't worked with in a long time now. And that brand is I Saw It First. I'm sure you've all heard of I Saw It First. They're on TV adverts and they always collaborate with Love Island with the girls' outfits on the show. So yeah, today we have a very exciting video. This video is not sponsored. It's all opinions are my own, as always. The brand just kindly gifted me out these gloves and I love them so much. So the first item I'm gonna start with is this hoodie that I've got on here. Wow, obsessed, obsessed. I've literally just put this on and I can't stop looking at it in the viewfinder. I'm obsessed with it. It's the pop of yellow and red. It's just bougie, you know. It says baby girl new order on it. It's basically like a fresher inspired hoodie. Oh my god, I got it in medium and it's like the most perfect fit ever. Like, it's not really tight, it's just baggy and oversized, and I just love that so much. I am a complete sucker for hoodies. I love my hoodies, I love my comfy clothes. You cannot take that away from me. When I go on a night out and I'm in a little dress, I'm just not myself, you know what I mean? Because I'm not comfy. But this, I am so comfy and I'm going to go out in this shopping soon. It's just bloody lovely, I love it. The flames, the colours. I thought I'd wear it for the video because I just really wanted to. I don't know, this is my favourite item out of the full haul. £15 for this hoodie. Honestly, this is why I'm really excited to do this haul. Is because I know that a lot of my viewers are different ages. And sometimes when you're younger, you just don't have a lot of money. Like, I can relate to that a lot. Like, sometimes you just don't have enough money, you're skint, but you want some nice new clothes. And you can get this hoodie for £15. Like, that is literally so cheap. I Saw It First have always got deals on it anyway. And they've always got money off items. So it's so good to go on there and get clothes for so cheap. I used to shop on I Saw It First before I even become an influencer and YouTuber and stuff. Because I just thought that the clothes were really, really cheap. And they're actually really good quality as well. Yeah, for £15, this is such a good buy. Fab jumper, fab style, fab size, you know what I mean? Okay, here's the next item on the topic of comfy clothes. Here we have some black basic joggers. Now, joggers are in fashion so much at the moment. I only have one pair of like plain joggers and the grey ones. And I've just been thinking recently, like, I actually don't own a pair of just plain black joggers. So I just picked some up. They're like all cuffed at the bottom. Is that how you say it? Is it cuffed? I don't know. But it's got a very stretchy waistband, which I love. You want to be comfortable all the time and you just will be so comfy in these. It's got a little drawstring inside. I personally like the look without the drawstring. I just think it looks nice. I love it when people pair joggers with like trainers, a nice little crop top. And just because the big waistband on joggers like this really just makes you look very hourglass, and I'm living for that. I want to be hourglass. So yeah, I just thought I'll pick some of these up because you really can style joggers up and down. They're also just handy to have on your comfy days where you're just doing nothing all day and you're just chilling out. These are just perfect for that. Like I say, style them up and down. You can style them to go out in and look really, really good, or you could style them to just stay in at home and have a cute lazy day, put a jumper on, even put this jumper on with them. Who cares? You're inside and you're eating all day and it's just amazing. It's definitely worth getting a pair of joggers because it's like foundation, right? You pop foundation on and then you completely customize like your face. That sounds so stupid, but I don't know, like with an outfit, you pop joggers on and you completely customize your outfit from like really casual to like really dressed up. I did get these in a size 8 and these are again £15 and I Saw It First. Just like the jumper, they've got 50% off right now, which is so good. Like, this jumper would be £30 and these would be £30, but with the like 50% off right now, 15 15, so you're getting two for the price of one basically. So this is the next item. Now, my boyfriend said, oh, that looks like a pajama top. Get with it, Tom. It's not a pajama top, it's actually crop. It's like a pastel like slash baby pink type of color, kind of, and it's just basically like a nice little crop top. It's really, really stretchy, got like a slight rib detailing on it. It does have the like popper front with the buttons on, and that is what really drew me to it. If it didn't have those buttons, I probably wouldn't have picked it out, but I just really like the fact that you can, you know, style it sexy, have a bit of cleavage, or all fully covered up, darling, and just, you know, classy heels, jeans, you know, it's up to you how you want to style this, but I just thought it was really pretty. And I really, really wanted it, and it wasn't in my size. It wasn't in a size 8, so this is in a size 10, and I didn't realise how stretchy it was. But this is going to be too big on me. It doesn't look like a crop top, and it is supposed to be a crop top, but I wanted it. And size 10 was the only one left, and I was like, I'll take it. When I picked things out on I Saw It First, I just thought to myself, I really want to sort of get some colour in the wardrobe, because all you wear is black and grey and nudes and white. You have no colour. So I thought, do you know what? A pop of pink would be so cute. And this is fab quality as well. Do you know what? The price of this is £10. £10. And if you could feel this now, you'd be like, what? It is such lovely quality. I really, really like this. I want it to be like a little cute crop top for summer with some like blue denim jeans. That would be such a vibe. Oh my God, some like fluffy pink heels as well. I'm just thinking like Mean Girl style, you know, Legally Blonde. I feel like that would look so good. I really love that. I don't know. I just thought to myself, Luz, try get more tops, because you don't have many tops and the tops that you have are not colourful. So I thought we'll go for a little baby pink number. We got one and it's cute. So excited about these. Oh my God. Pajamas, pajamas, pajamas. When I went on I Saw It First and I was like looking through the links, picking out what I wanted, there were so many pajamas and I was like, I need them. Ever since Lounge sent me out some really, really nice silky pajamas, I've just been obsessed since, and I really just wanted to get some more silky ones. So these I got in a size 8, and they're like, I don't know, they remind me a bit of Versace. I don't really have many pajamas that are like this, but yeah, I like the shine on them. I've got a very elasticated waistband, so it's fine. If you're gonna get a Domino's, it's all right, it'll stretch. Yeah, I don't really have many short pajama sets, so I thought I'll pick some up. It is a top as well. Oh, it's just so cute. Can't wait to get some Instagram photos of these, because these are just so adorable. So it's like a little pajama shirt, all buttoned up, and oh, I just cannot wait to sleep in these. I am obsessed with pajamas, and I thought, you know what, we'll stock up, because pajamas on I Saw It First are so cute. Really, really nice design, so I thought, why not? I love the colour, I love the baby pink, I love the Versace inspo. I got these in a size 8. This set is £20, knocked down from £40, you know, 50% off, which is so good for such a cute set of pajamas. Treat yourself to some, because every girl needs a really nice set of PJs. So yeah, I would be lying if I said there wasn't any more pajamas in the haul. I'm a pajama freak. So this is a grey ribbed jumpsuit, and it's so stretchy, so comfy. It's quite low cut too. I just love it. I really, really love it. When I was younger, I used to go on like WeHearted and Pinterest and look at girls, and they had massive bums, and they used to always wear things like this, and their bums would look insanely good, and I'd feel very bad about myself. But I was in year 7. No one's gonna have a big bum like that in year 7, okay? And now I've got the jumpsuit, not the bum, but the jumpsuit, and it's just so, so cute. I really love it. I just know that if me and Tom go for a movie day, go to the cinema, or even if we have a movie day at home, this would look adorable. That's the beauty of this. Like, this would look so cute to wear out. Shopping, cinema, or you could just sit at home in this and just chill. I mean, I would sit and edit in this. Like, it's sexy, it's got the plunge neck, and it's quite tight fitting, but it's also comfortable, and that's what you want. Something comfortable and that you feel like you look nice in, like, that's what you want. And this has just got it. It's a wow factor for me. I don't know, I'm very easily pleased by clothes. I just love my comfy clothes. Like, who sits in jeans and edits videos? I mean, there'll be people out there that do, but I just don't. I can't. No, I need to be comfy. I need to be eating some M&Ms and wearing this cute jumpsuit. Hopefully do a few squats and I look like the girls I used to look at in year 7. I did actually get this in a size 10. It was available in a 8, but I didn't realise how stretchy it would be, so I probably would get away with it in a size 8. This was £32, but now it's down to £16, which is a great price for that. That is probably my second favourite of the haul. I mean, everything in this haul I absolutely love, but this is my fave. This is my second fave, because I know that I live in this and I just can't wait to wear it. So these are the next pair of pyjamas. Honestly, I should have really got these in February for mine and Tom's weekend away. If you haven't watched the vlog, go watch it. I'll link it below. It's really good. Not to blow my own trumpet or anything, but it's a good vlog. And yeah, I should have really bought these for that weekend away, because they are so cute. They've got little love hats all over and they're like white silky material. They also have adjustable straps as well, which is fab on camisoles, because sometimes these really do like sink down and the boobers nearly come out, and you don't want that, you know? I mean, Tom might, but I don't. So adjustable straps are fab for that. And there's also like a lace detailing at the bottom, which is so, so cute. Girly, cute, fun. but sexy. I would have worn these when I was little, but I would also wear them now. It's very elasticated on the back as well, which is fab because you don't want something like digging into you too tight, you know, that is just very uncomfortable. We do not need that. And then these are the shorts. How cute are those? Pajamas that I've got in this haul are all like shorts. I just don't really have many shorts. I just feel like they look really, really cute for photos on Instagram. These have also got the cute little red lace at the bottom. So gutted I didn't have these for Valentine's Day. That would have made a cute photo next to the big teddy bear Tom bought me. But still, adorable, and I'll still definitely be wearing these. So these pajamas were £30, but they're now knocked down to £15, which is such a bargain. All items will be linked below anyway if you do want to go and buy some. So the next item I got is this cute little white cropped top. It's sort of like halter neck, you know, it ties around the neck. It's all backless, which is so cute. It's got this little cute ring detailing at the front, and it's like sort of ruched all around that. And then it also ties at the front as well underneath this. So it's like that, if that makes sense. There'll be a video of me with this on anyway, so you'll get the gist. But yeah, it's really cute. I just picked this out because I just thought if you were to ever go out on a summer's day, or if you're going on a night out clubbing, this would be so good for that. It's like a nice top with jeans sort of top, you know. It's got so much detailing on it though as well. You have your back out, which looks so nice. And you've also got a tie around the neck. So yeah, I just thought this was really cute. I really do like the material of this as well. It's a good material. It's sort of that slinky type. And then you have this tie as well. So this you wrap around the front and then you tie at the back, so it's like a big bow at the back as well. That's just gonna look so cute on. I really can't wait to wear this now for summer. That is just such a good little top to wear. And this is knocked down from £15 to £7.50. that is such a good price. So if you do want to go out, jeans and a nice top, you got your top right here. On to the last item now. This is a black ribbed high neck bodysuit. If you've been watching me for a while, you'll know the deal with the high neck black bodysuits and jumpers, you know. I did actually have a really nice black jumper that was exactly like this, just not a bodysuit. And it's just got a really big hole in the shoulder, and I just can't really be bothered to sew it up. So I just thought, you know what? We'll pick a nice little bodysuit. And I have actually tried high neck bodysuits from I Swear It First before, and they're really, really nice. I did get this in a size 10 just because previously when I've had bodysuits from I Swear It First, they've been a little bit too small for me. I don't know if that's because Domino's. But this is so cute. I mean, this actually does look quite big for me, to be honest, I'm not gonna lie. But it'll be fine. I just like to have my bodysuits very loose where the buttons do, because do you know, like when they're very tight and they're like right up there, and it's just not comfortable. It really isn't. And doing up the buttons on a bodysuit on a night out is the biggest sport. It should really be in the Olympics. So yeah, I always like to get them in a size above unless I really want them to be tight fitted, just because it makes my life so much easier when I'm drunk in the toilet trying to do the buttons up. I mean, I say high neck, but it is like a roll neck, you know, like you roll it down a little bit, because I wouldn't want it like right up to here. Like, no, definitely not. This comes in a range of different colours too, like pink, lilac, green, white, black, and a few others, I think. Don't really know how many. But yeah, so if you're so keen on the black, there is so many to choose from in this. Of course, it will be linked below anyway, so you can go and check from that. But yeah, that has been the last piece of the haul. I do want to show you all that you can buy really nice clothes for a good price. You don't need to spend an arm and a leg on a jumper or a bodysuit for it to look good and be comfortable, you know? So yeah, like I said before, all links will be below. If you did enjoy the video, give a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Au revoir! I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you.